back again, and that is an hour and a half. So time for sparging. Open the tap until it's running slowly like that. You need to run about 4 litres off. So then the grain bed will settle down. At the moment it's too wet. As the grain bed sinks down and sets, it'll then start to filter itself out. At the moment it's running quite cloudy. Sparging is the boiling part. Just fill the travel jar. You can see lots of bits of grain in that at the moment. So, need to, as I say, run off about 4 litres, then the grain bed will start to filter all the bits out. Boiling as hell, this bit. Beginning to run clear now. Doesn't matter about the odd bit, but begin to add the liquor back into the top of the mash tun. As you can see, the grain bed has just about set. Don't want to refloat it, but it'll now refilter the mash liquor. Just recircling the mash liquor slightly. Don't want to disturb the grain bed. This is manual sparging. You can see that's pretty much clear now, so we'll start the sparge properly now. That is about 2 litres that's been run off. Taken nearly 10 minutes. to run off. First of the liquor. And now we're going to begin the actual sparge with water at about 80 degrees centigrade. Doing exactly the same thing, just gently running water into the top of it, but this will then wash the grains out and wash all the sugars into the fermenting bin. We've collected about 3 litres so far. That's the concentrated mash liquor. So we should be running about another 18 to 20 litres through the sparge. It's coming off. We'll get clearer. Until it's straw coloured. Right, we're about half an hour into the sparge. Already the liquor's pretty pale. And it's down to about 130 or so. By that time it's finished sparging, it should be down to less than 1 or 10. Quarter 2 minutes into the sparge. And we've collected about 15 litres of liquor, and as you can see, very clear now, very pale straw colour, and it's down to approximately 1 or 10, so sparge is nearly complete. We'll carry on and just keep going until we've got about 23 litres. Here we are in the sparge. That's the colour. It's bang on 1000. So all the sugars have been extracted. Impossible. And it's been an hour and 6 minutes. Got 23 litres. So we'll shut off there and proceed to the boil.